very good evening to all the viewers today. First and foremost, I'd like to thank all of you for coming, encouraging and supporting the Tara concert. As you know, every year, the students of MGIS organize this concert in the memory of our beloved Tara. We remember her and her beautiful memories through this concert. And as you know, Tara concert is attached to a very noble cause, which is whatever money we raise through this concert would be funding the Lal project. Lal project is a project also held by the MGIS students. I'd like to call Sarah to speak a few words about what the Lal project is.
Hello everyone, my name is Sarah and with me is Priya. We are from DP2 MGIS.
The proceedings from the Tara concert is going to be used to fund the Lal project, which is initiated by the DP students of MGIS school.
This project aims to provide sanitary napkins for girls living in a rural village of Gujarat, Zainabad. We aim to break the taboo of menstruation in rural India.
We are also conducting classes with the salt pan workers of Zainabad and the school girls of Zainabad and teaching them about basic hygiene during menstruation.
Moving on, we would like to thank you for your support to the Lal project.
Thank you so much, Sarah, for your lovely explanation about the Lal project. I'm sure everyone here is so inspired. And to my viewers, I'd like to inform you that we have short video clips throughout the concert from staff members and teachers expressing the love and gratitude towards Tara. And I'd like to invite Dhriti to continue hosting with me.
Tara is the most beautiful thing a new man was born in my life. And I'm so happy that she has been with us for 12 years of happiness. Such enlightened soul, such generous soul, such a great human being. And today, great, let's show you the thank you.
It's always difficult to talk during her birthday. So Tara really loved her birthday. She was very excited about this birthday. And lots of things about Tara. One is that she was always fun. She always very curious. And such a free bird. She always wanted to do so many things at the same time. And I think she actually, it was 12 years, she did incredibly creative things. Like she played, you know, Hamlet and Shakespeare. She edited, she wrote. Tara also had a lot of precognition. Like, you know, she used to tell me that she could see things before they happen. And when she was already in grade 7, I remember she had already gone to the library, picked up books on the physics of grade 11 and 12. And she would come back to Pascal and say, "I want you to explain to me about time." And she used to always say, "I don't want to grow older. Time is going too fast." And I would say, "Why do you keep saying that? Why don't you want to grow older?" And she'd say, "Because I don't want to leave you." And I couldn't understand those things. But what Tara left us with was incredible amount of little writings. And she wrote about the soul, about the energy, about poetry. I mean, she had a depth that I'm just beginning to discover. So many things about her as a child. One thing that she would never allow me to waste water. As a kid, she'd monitor if I'm brushing my teeth. She'd be standing behind to ensure that the tap is closed, you know, no wastage of water. She also was very, very touched by injustice, poverty, or suffering. Really, really touched. I think her energy was a very light, airy energy. She almost came to us from a different dimension. And it was just like she touched the earth and went. And even when she was a baby or young, she wouldn't really walk on the earth. You know, it was like literally, it was so hard to keep her walking on the earth. And I think that's just as she just came and left so very soon. But I think she opened something else for us. Like she came as a teacher for two teachers. And what she's done for us is that she has left a legacy where we know that we have to make more happy children. She was very happy. She must have had a lot of issues herself, you know, as a growing child. But she left little notes thanking us and always saying, "I'm happy, thank you, I'm grateful, thank you, thank you." So I think that is something that made Pascal and me strong enough to carry on, because we realized that every child must be happy and follow whatever the path they want to do. So today, you know, as I stand here, my voice is like always gone, but here in Tara's studio, and I see children painting and writing and drawing, and the stuff that Pascal and I are doing today for schools, for other children, not just in, you know, our school, but beyond this, I know that she's very much part of everything that we're doing. In fact, her energy is still there. And every conference that I've given the world over or in India, she's always been there as part of the conference, because I've always used her poetry. And people have always come forward and said, "We're touched by her poetry, we're touched by what you said." And so I know energy comes, whether it was in Geneva or in Moscow or wherever. You know, we've always had people coming to us and saying, "We felt that she was there." So I think in many, many ways, if we can open up the channel, we'll all sense that the people we love, whoever they are, family, our friends, they're always there around us. And I think that's a great thing to understand. So with that, I hope that Tara continues to be proud of us as parents, just as we are very, very proud of her. So happy birthday.
So to start off this wonderful evening, we would like to first call Lisa ma'am and her beautiful performance. Give a big round of applause.
Hi, this is Lisa ma'am. I'm going to sing a song by Jason Mraz. It's a song called "I'm Yours." I really resonated with the song because the lyrics really sort of echoed the sentiment I had the first time I met Tara. The first time I held her in my hands after her birth, she opened her eyes and there was this very deep connection, and I knew that this was it. You know, she had me. You know, this soul connection, and I knew that I would be with. I mean, she was very close to my heart. So yeah. So sometimes love can take different forms. It doesn't always have to be romantic love. And the feeling is very deep and very, very real, even though you've met for the first time. And you just know, your soul knows this is going to be something very meaningful. So here you go. Song called "I'm Yours." If you can pull out the lyrics, try to sing along. and I'm going to play it so we can sing together. Ah.
You done me and you bet I felt it. I tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool down run out, I'll be giving it my best. And nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate. No more, no more, it cannot wait. I'm yours. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your prayers and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you'll find love, 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 love. I listen to the music of the moment, people dance and sing. We're just one big family, and it's our God forsaken right to be loved, love, love, love.
Enjoy this song, and thank you very, very much for participating in this concert, either as a performer, an organizer, or as the audience. Bye.
Wow. Next, let's call our most missed teacher, Kaushalya ma'am. Please welcome her with a huge round of applause.
Hello everyone. My name is Kaushalya Charyar. I'm very happy to be presenting today for Tara and for each one of you. Thank you so much for this wonderful opportunity given to all of us. Today I'll be presenting to you a Carnatic composition by Saint Tyagaraja, Nannu Vidachi Kadalakura. This is in Telugu language, and so a small brief about the meaning. In this song, Tyagaraja appeals to Lord Rama and says, please do not leave me. Even for half a minute, I cannot bear this separation from you. And I have found you with a lot of effort. Just as if people find perfect pearl by making a lot of effort to dive deep into the sea, holding one's breath. So Lord Rama, please do not leave me. Hope you enjoy this song. Thank you.
Nannu vidachi kadalakura,
ರಾಮಯ್ಯ ರಾಮ ನನ್ನು ವಿಡಚಿಕದ ಲಕುರ ರಾಮಯ್ಯ ರಾಮ ನನ್ನು ವಿಡಚಿ ಕದ ಲಕುರಾ ರಾಮಯ್ಯ ರಾಮ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣ ರಾಮ ಪಟಾಭಿರಾಮ ನನ್ನು ವಿಡಚಿ ಕದ ಲಕುರಾ ರಾಮಯ್ಯ ರಾಮ ರಾಮಯ್ಯ ವದ ಲಕುರಾ ಕದ ಲಕುರಾ ರಾಮಯ್ಯ ವದ ಲಕುರಾ ನಿನ್ನು ಬಾಸಿಯ ನಿಮ್ಮೋರ್ವನು ರಾಯ ನಿನ್ನು ಬಾಸಿಯ ನಿಮ್ಮೋ ಓರ್ವನು ರಾಯ ನಿನ್ನು ಬಾಸಿ ಕದ ಲಕುರಾ ರಾಮಯ್ಯ ರಾಮ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣ ರಾಮ ಕೋದಂಡ ರಾಮ ನನ್ನು ವಿಡಚಿ ಕದ ಲಕುರಾ ಅಬ್ದಿಲು ಮುನಿಗೆ ಶ್ವಾಸ ಮೂನೋ ಬಾಟಿ ಅಬ್ದಿಲು ಮುನಿಗೆ ಶ್ವಾಸ ಮೂನೋ ಬಾಟಿ ಆಣಿ ಮೂತ್ಯಮು ಗಲ್ನಟ್ಲಾಯೆ ಶ್ರೀರಮಣ ಆಣಿ ಮೂತ್ಯಮು ಗಲ್ನಟ್ಲಾಯೆ ಶ್ರೀ ನನ್ನು ವಿಡಚಿ ಕದ ಲಕುರಾ ರಾಮಯ್ಯ ರಾಮ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣ ರಾಮ ಪಟಾಭಿರಾಮ ಕೋದಂಡ ರಾಮ ನನ್ನು ವಿಡಚಿ ಕದ ಲಕುರಾ ರಾಮಯ್ಯ ರಾಮ ರಾಮಯ್ಯ ವದ ಲಕುರಾ kadal kooraya ramayya vadal kooraya kadal kooraya vadal kooraya Ramayya vadal kooraham kadal kooraham vadal kooraham.
What a wonderful performance was that. Next, we would like to call Luna. Please welcome her with a huge round of applause.
See the stars, are you shining just for me? See the stars, there's so much that I can see. Who knows? I felt it from the first embrace I shared with you, that now our dreams, they finally come true. City of stars, just one thing everybody wants. There in the bars, and through the smoke screen of the crowd restaurant, it's love. Yes, all we're looking for is love from someone else. A rush, a glance, a touch, a dance, a look in somebody's eyes to light up the sky, to open the world and send it reeling. A voice that says, I'll be here and you'll be alright. I don't care if I know just where I will go, cause all that I need is crazy feeling, a rat-tat-tat on my heart. Think I wanted to stay. City of stars, are you shining just for me? City of stars, you never shine so brightly.
T'es rien, juste une poussière dans un système solaire, une chose mystérieuse. C'est rien, on est tous un peu flous, pas sûr de nous du tout, dans la nébuleuse. Ce soir, en regardant les étoiles, quelque chose qui brille, brille, brille. Oh, la belle étoile, quelques étoiles filantes. Toi, ma belle étoile, autour de toutes ces lumineux. J'étais à des années-lumière de
Performance. And now I'd like to call up Nandini with her solo musical performance. I am so excited.
Hello everyone. I would like to share some of my memories that I had with Tara when I was young with my sister. So every day after school ended at MGIS, I would come with my mom. She's a teacher over here. So I would come with her in the evenings to MGIS. Tara Didi, me and my younger sister Sharda, we used to play a lot. We made the biolab as our headquarters and we used to play games like Detective. And she introduced me to this show called Chalk Zone. And we used to watch it right here in the AV room on the computer. And then we would try to hack the password of that computer, and then we would go and ask Bharat Bhai. She used to do helicopter, like she would hold Sharda like this and she would spin, like make her spin, and we really enjoyed that time. I really miss her very much, but I'm sure she is here somewhere. I can feel her presence, and I would like to give all of my regards and love to her. Thank you.
Namaste everyone, bonsoir. My name is Nandini Goswami and I shall be playing a composition called Vaishnavajan. It was one of Gandhiji's favorite compositions. I hope you like it.
Thank you.
Wow, what a brilliant performance was that. Next, let's have Rukmani with her brilliant talent.
Hi Anju ma'am, hi Pascal sir. I don't know how I could ever thank the both of you for creating such a beautiful, beautiful space that I get to call my home. I'm so thankful to be a part of this family. I didn't really get a chance to meet Tara, but within every corner of MGIS, her presence resonated and it was felt by all of us. So today I will be singing a song called I Have Nothing by Whitney Houston, and it's one of my favorite songs, so I really hope that all of you enjoy it. Yeah, happy birthday to Tara.
Away from me.
I don't have you. You. If I don't have you.
That was amazing. Now, let's bring change. Let's call our school dancer, Divya.
That was just beautiful. And now I'd like to call up Nandini and Sharda to present the amazing composition.
Yeah.
scored a fabulous performance. I hope all of you are enjoying so far. And now I'd like to call up a musical guru, Sudarshan, with his amazing performances.
Hello everybody, my name is Sudarshan Chariyar, and a few years ago I too was a part of MGIS. My time there, it's very close to my heart, and I'm very glad that I'm performing for Tara and you all at this concert, and I will be presenting to you Char Kadam Bas Char Kadam. The second piece I'll be presenting to you this evening is a Carnatic song. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Wow, what a brilliant performance. I'm sure everyone is enjoying thoroughly. And now, to set this platform up on fire, I'd like to call Shaurya with his amazing musical performance. So give it up for him.
Hello, I'm playing Imagine by John Lennon, and I wish to have a utopian world for everybody.
That was amazing and beautiful. But do you guys want a little more dancing now? Yes, right? So let me call up Rashi to set this virtual stage up on fire with her amazing dance moves.
Hello all, my name is Rashi Kabra. I am in grade 9 and I will be performing Bharatanatyam on Sri Ramachandra Kripalu Bhajamana. It describes the personality of Lord Sri Ram. I hope you like it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Great! Now, most of us are already aware of Nandini and her beautiful violin playing. To continue with that, let's have a collaboration of her with Barnard sir. Give a big round of applause.
Hello everyone. This song is dedicated to our beloved Tara. We love her very much and we also miss her. And I'm going to play this song with Barnard sir. Hope you like it.
जब भी याद करती हूँ तब मुझे लगता है कि तुम मेरे साथ हो। मुझे याद है उस दिन जब हमारे फ्रेंच ग्रुप आने वाला था, तब तुम मेरे पास आई थी और तुमने कहा था कि मुझे इसकी जेरोक्स करनी है कॉपी की। मैंने कहा कि ये क्यों, इंग्लिश में है, फ्रेंच लोग आ रहे हैं तो उसके फ्रेंच में होना चाहिए ना। तो तुमने कहा था तारा कि नहीं, पूरे और जो भी ग्रुप हमारे स्कूल के ग्रुप वाले हैं वो सारे फ्रेंच नहीं जानते हैं, तो हम उसको इंग्लिश में ही करेंगे। तो मैंने कहा था ठीक है और तुमने मुझसे पूरी जेरॉक्स कॉपी करवाई थी। वो मुझे आज भी याद है कि तुम मेरी लाइब्रेरी में मेरे सामने खड़ी हो और मुझसे ये कह रही हो। आज मैं ये घड़ी मैं कभी नहीं भूल सकूंगी, हमेशा मुझे याद रहेगा कि तुम हमारे साथ हो तारा।
हाय, हैप्पी बर्थडे टू अवर डियरेस्ट लवली तारा। शी वाज सच एन इंटीग्रल पार्ट ऑफ यू नो अवर लाइफ हियर एंड एवरी सिंगल डे. Whenever I would sit in my office or in my class, she would come and she would chat with me, and I have such amazing fond memories of our lovely Tara. Wishing her once again happy birthday, lots and lots of love, and Tara, you're constantly with us, guiding us and spreading happiness to everyone around us. Love you, Tara.
So a couple of years back, we were traveling for overseas trip with students, and there was some difficulty on the way. Somehow it got sore, and I reached Paris the other day, and I was a little disturbed and upset. So the moment I logged in my Facebook account, I saw a message that popped up from Tara, and she asked me, "Ma'am, how are you now?" And I heard there was a difficulty on the way, and I told her that yes, there was some difficulty. I explained her what happened, and she listened to me very carefully, and she said, "You know, ma'am, this is very unfortunate, but I want to tell you one thing, that this is never going to happen to you ever, and this is a secret between us." And I felt a little surprised, but those words really calmed me down. I was a little upset, and I really felt very good listening to her, and I said, "Thank you, Tara." And when I look back now, you know, those words have really stuck with me. Whenever I'm in difficulty, I do remember those words, and I feel that she said nothing is going to happen. So I believe that nothing bad is going to happen. And thank you for those words, and thank you for all the courage, Tara. You're a blessing, and you have given us such fun memories, and you know, that really is a treasure for us. Wishing you on this occasion of your birthday, I wish you lots of love and lots of blessings. Happy birthday, and we are going to have a chocolate cake.
Thank you so much for being here, Nina.
Special thanks to Priyanka ma'am for guiding us throughout the process.
It was truly amazing to be a part of this team.
Thank you
all. Thank you all.